Hello? Do you have a stomach ache? No? Oh, that's good. We've been getting too many. These herbs are precious. Thank you. I'll do my best.
Hello. I'm so worried about this water being polluted. Did the pollution come from within the ruins? See you.
Hello. I'm telling you, the green goo in the river must... Bye.
Hello. I can't bake my bread with this... See you.
The book is the ladder of human progress.
Hello. We should have caught this sooner. We didn't find out until the water turned green and people started getting sick. See ya.
This bookshelf is of great craftsmanship, even from Polly's perspective. Thank you for all the help. Here's something for you. Hopefully you find them useful. Do you have a stomachache? No?
Hi. We've been treating several people with stomach aches, all from having...
I'm having a stomach.
Nice work. This is your payment. Hi. I've cut down my water usage by a factor.
We're trying to locate all the sources of the water pollution. See you.
Hey, Miss Lucy is so smart. I hope I can be as smart as her one day. Bye.
Hey! My ma said we need to boil the water over and over again before drinking it. Personally, I think gooey green water is cool. Maybe I'll turn into a mutant once I drink it. Goodbye!
Hey! The polluted water is making my food taste terrible. I hope the Civil Corps figure it out soon. Goodbye!
Hi. I poured a little bit of the gooey water on my flowers. They withered right away. See you.
Polly is the brainiac at our school, always getting straight A's. I've heard that she wants to...
Hi. I'm not a bad cook, but Carol is better. Bye.
Hey, I don't know why the girls always mess with Toby. He's actually a really good adventurer in my book. One time, he took me to the cemetery at night to try and exorcise the legendary ghost girl. Nothing showed up. But I was scared out of wits. Toby just laughed it off. See you.
Hello. I wonder where Molly will go today.
Wherever she goes, I go as well.
See you.
I'm gonna have If I looked more like Polly, she could take my test for me. Bye-bye.
Hello! There were many dead fish in the river, and I don't think they were safe to eat. See you!
Hi!
Normally, we're the ones that export water to Sandrock, but I've heard them.
Bye!
Spend your time on tasks that you actually need.
Hello. What do you think happened in the ruins for pollutants to spread into our river?